Yeah, he escaped, whoever that guy was. He tried to take his other faction on us. But if he knows as well as I do, Blackout will find him and take him down just like the rest.
Alright, give me a cop, some analyzation over there on that car. Paramedics, take care of that body. Pretty, burnt up. Sir, you over there, you're the one who phoned us in?
Yes.
Yeah, what happened? Do you know?
There was, well, the car right there that is blown up was being chased by a truck and was just ramming them and threw them right off this cliff here and blew up.
Any eyewitnesses? Any other witnesses we probably have around here? Probably can get a
face. Nope. I'm the only one.
All right. Let's see. You know, there's no tracks. Just a burnt body and a burnt car. By the looks of it, it looks like a blackout car. Armored up pretty damn good. It's only a matter of time before Blackout shows up. If this is one of their vehicles. Okay, team. Look for any other tracks, look for footprints. There could be another body around here. Wait, who's that? Oh shit. Let me guess, that might be them. Looks like the same car. Sir, this is a police investigation here. Hey, put your guns down. Whoa. Sniper.
This is a blackout investigation.
By whose authority? It's not the law of this land.
It's our Cobra. It's our captain. Back off.
Captain Cobra? Of the Blackout Mercenaries?
Yes.
Shit. We're on this payroll. Goddamn. Stand down, guys. Stand down. Stand down. Stand down. Stand down. ASAP. Well, we'll report to you what we've seen so far, then. What we've seen is that the car basically got rammed off the road, and here's the burnt remains of it. Basically, no tire tracks, no other body. I didn't know Cobra was involved in this shit. Mm-hmm. He's going to be paying us now, at least.
Any fingerprints?
No fingerprints.
Damn it.
Just ghosts.
No cameras around here?
It's a rock quarry, man. There's no cameras to be reported around here. Nothing but rocks and dirt.
Damn. Looks like we're gonna have to call someone in to do this. Get this investigation underway.
Guys, let's go ahead and pack up out of here. We'll go ahead and leave this agent to do it. Paramedics, our job is done here. This is not our operation anymore. We'll call it in as it's just a false call.
Thank you, officers.
Sir, I'm going to have to give you a ride, please.
Tragedy will happen to this great honorable soldier. We will find his killer. We will eliminate him, make him suffer for what he's done. Report to my office a couple hours from. We have to find Arch.